Early on, he decided that he would not make money preaching. And when he revealed that to his father, that he planned to do his ministerial work free of charge, his father said something to the effect, "Well, I'm afraid you might wear many a ragged coat." And I suspect that that is a valid story.